The narcissist will never admit they did anything wrong. The narcissist is perfect. They never do anything wrong. The only things they do wrong are not abusing you enough, not manipulating you enough, and letting you slip from their grasp, but abusing you. There is nothing wrong with that. Destroying your life. That is fine. But you do the tiniest, most insignificant thing. You are the most horrible person on planet Earth. They will be furious. You will never hear the end of it. But if the narcissist does something wrong, they didn't do it. They have an excuse. They have an excuse for why they did do it. They downplay it. But if you just breathe near them, you are the most horrible person on Earth. The narcissist does nothing wrong. You do everything wrong. It was not their fault. It was yours. By the butterfly effect. Even if you were on the other side of the world, you breathing caused a tornado that picked up the narcissist and caused them to wreak so much destruction. How horrible you are. You should just stop breathing. You cause all these problems. But the narcissist has a solution. Be their literal slave. And they will be nice enough to teach you the ways of the narcissist. Teach you how to be a good little sheep. Being fed to the wolf. Where you will be abused and abused. You will be blamed for everything. Absolutely everything. The narcissist never does anything wrong. And even if you have solid evidence and shove it right in their face, they will spit at it. They will shut their eyes. If you try to tell them, they will screech na 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 to block out your words until your ears burn. Or if you tell them and they hear it, they will get furious. How dare you challenge your God? Whether they are your parent, partner or friend, boss or whatever, they are your God. You will be smote for daring to disobey them. You will be smote for daring to shove some evidence in their face that goes against their toxic behavior and delusional godlike status. They think they are so perfect. When they are the most pathetic and flawed individuals imaginable. They are toxic waste. That is how I think of them. That is what they truly are. Since they don't contribute anything and actually make the world a worse place. They are less than nothing. The narcissist does it all on purpose. All the evil things they do. It is like a junkie refusing to admit they have a problem. They are addicted to the drug of the high they get from hurting others. It makes them feel high. When they are really lowly people. The lowest of the low. Even if the narcissist would admit to the evil things they have done. Or give an admission that what they did was bad. It would just be a lie they would use to rope you back in to start the abuse again. Completely going back on what they said before like it meant nothing. Or it would be some half-assed, lame excuse of an admission. Like quietly saying yes. Something that cannot be used as evidence, for example. But they don't do it because they are paranoid that you are recording them, if you obviously aren't. They cannot admit that they did anything wrong. To you or themselves. These people can do no wrong. They are not evil. They are good for doing these evil things. You are bad for not going along with the evil. Because the narcissist only thinks for themselves. And they only think for the moment. That short-term gratification of getting their drug. They don't care about anything else. So of course the narcissist didn't do anything wrong. They did things so great. They did things that get them narcissistic supply. That is all they care about. That is how their toxic moral code is formed. If you can even call it a moral code at all. The narcissist justifies the abuse in their twisted mind. You insult their massive ego by just asking them a question. You are the most horrible person on earth. The worst thing you could possibly do. Ask them a question. That somehow questions their overinflated, monstrous ego. How dare you ask questions? How dare you try to help them improve? It is as if they are warning you that they cannot be changed. As usual, the actions and the words of the narcissist completely conflict. They say they can change. But obviously won't. So realize what they have done. Realize that they won't change. Realize that you can. And get away. Thank you for watching. You can donate to support the creation of new videos. Subscribe to the channel for more videos and you can watch more in the content already uploaded.